My name is Albert Civitrice. I'm a junior goalkeeper on the men's soccer team from Bridgeville, Pennsylvania. I've been playing soccer pretty much all my life. I started out as a young kid. I have 8 cousins who all played soccer. So in high school, I played baseball, and believe it or not, I actually bowled as well. I chose to play soccer in college mainly because I love the game. At a very young age, I realized how much I had a passion for soccer, and ever since then, I haven't been able to leave it. The aspects of soccer that appeal most to me would probably be the importance of every little decision. Since there's not that many goals scored in soccer, everything you do has to be perfect because one mistake can lead to a goal or something else. If someone's never seen my game before, I'd probably describe it to them as I strive to be a non-pedestrian goalkeeper. I like to make the routine saves, but I also try to make those saves that shouldn't be made, and I feel that's what can make a difference in a game. The athlete I've most tried to emulate would be Gianluigi Buffon. He is the Italian national goalkeeper. Why? I would have to say he's a great goalkeeper, rated one of the best in the world. He's Italian, as I am, and I think he and I would get along really well. Not a lot of people know that I actually like ceramics. I'm an avid potter. I've taken a few ceramics courses in high school, and it's one of my passions. If I had to trade places with one person on the team, it would probably be Benjamin Bayless. He's one of our midfielders. Reason being is because in games, when he calls for a ball, everybody knows he'll be there, and he works very hard, and people look up to him. If I could have one last meal, I'm torn between two. First are my grandmother's homemade ravioli, which are to die for. But also, my mom's sausage pepper pasta is pretty good as well. So between those two. If I were to describe myself in 5 words, I would probably use competitive. I'm an extremely competitive person. Charismatic. I like to think that I can get along with people well. Loyal, ambitious, and honest. My interests off the field mainly revolve around just being outdoors. As a kid, I grew up with 3 other siblings, and we always like to go camping, fishing, shooting, anything like that. If I could have dinner with one person, I would probably choose my namesake, Albert Oliveto. He passed away shortly after I was born, and to this day, when anyone speaks of him, they have nothing but the best to say, and he seems like he would be a great role model. As a kid, I always dreamed of being a physician. I couldn't tell you why. Something about the career really attracted me to it. And to this day, that is my aspiration, and if I'm fortunate enough, I'd be very happy to do it. If I were Coach Peranian for a day, it would probably be a very light practice for the field players, but the goalkeepers would have a very intense session with nothing but shooting drills all practice. If they made a movie about my life, I would probably say Liam Neeson with narration by Morgan Freeman. The best thing about being a student athlete at Washington and Lee is definitely the facilities and support staff. It creates an environment unlike any I've seen. After 3 years of being here at Washington and Lee, the facilities, obviously the fields are always in impeccable shape, but that's mainly because of the support staff, and they've done a great job as treating us as a part of a family, and it's something special that we have. If I were on The Amazing Race, I would have to pick my brother Frank. We're more or less the exact same person. We finish each other's sentences. I'm a little better looking, but that's neither here nor there. I'd definitely choose him though. My favorite class at WNL, although this may sound crazy, would probably be organic chemistry. It's a usually pretty miserable topic, but the professor I had, Professor Higgs, found a way to make it very engaging and challenging. Yeah, before games, I have a few superstitions and pre-match rituals. I always like to be the first person on the field with my cleats laced up, and I walk to the nearest goal, touch the top left corner of the post, the center top of the post, and the top right of the post. Couldn't tell you why, I just do. My personal goals for this season, I would say, are to play very clean games and come out with 11 or 12 shutouts. Team goals, the word we used to describe it at our preseason meeting was family. We want to become a family this year, and I think we're really making strides towards that. And also, I hope that we win a ODAC championship and proceed on to the NCAA tournament. If I could choose to play one other position, it would probably be forward. I think it would be an interesting change of pace, scoring goals as opposed to stopping them. If I were to give advice to someone who wants to play college soccer, I would highly recommend it, especially if you have a love for the game. it's a little difficult to balance with schoolwork and all the distractions that college life has to offer, but to this day, college soccer has been one of the most rewarding experiences I've had in my life.